us here at www.legacythontherails.wordpress.com on the 3rd of August, 2021, downtown Parkville, Missouri. A eastbound stack train going through here. Started to introduce myself in the beginning there, but those engines from 4247 and 4009 were pretty loud, so BNSF in the lead. It's about 8:51 a.m. in the morning. Just pulling in, getting ready to pull into a parking lot where I pick up and deliver to a customer here. Had to cross the tracks before the train got here, before the gates went down. I normally would have waited, but I'm on kind of a time crunch today. When I saw the train coming, I normally would have waited, but I'm on kind of a time crunch on Mondays and Tuesdays. And maybe I don't even have time to be standing here doing this, but I'm going to take a chance on it. Mediterranean Shipping Company there. G Seco, Kronos, Triton. Seen that one before. Tex, whatever that is. Sea Cube. Carlisle. Beacon, Toax, is that how you say it? I don't know. A few of those Tritons are obviously refrigerated cars. And Capital Intermodal. Distributed power unit bringing up the rear. This is John Losh reminding you to continue to follow the Lord Jesus Christ every day of your life. And when it comes to trains and everything that is railroading, continue leaving legacies on the rails. And I'll see you next time.